Now we will go for the last topic of this one is that is accounting in computerized environment. Nowadays, everybody has become quite computerized. Earlier, we used to maintain our accounts. We used to keep our books of accounts in a document, in one set of books, or we used to write our accounts in a manual. Now, everything is online computerized. So there are basically six elements of a computerized system, or you need six things for your computerized maintenance of accounts. The first one is the hardware, that is the physical unit of a computer. The second one is the software. Now, the software means the data or the instructions or the programs or the commands which is being given to the computer. Now, who needs this data or instruction of the computer to the computer? That is the human being. That is the third thing. Next one is the procedure. These things, how it should be worked. It should be worked in certain directions. So that is called as a procedure. The fifth one is the data. These are the facts and the figures which is being provided to the computer. And the last one is the connectivity. You need internet connection, you need transmission, you need Wi-Fi connectivity for your this online system. Now, there are certain components of a computer hardware. The first one is the input device through which you input, you give data to the computer. The second one is the CPU, that is a very important brain of the computer. The third one is the storage device where all the results and the output will be stored. It will be either a floppy disk or a CD, or you can say compact disk or a hard disk. And the last one is the output devices where you get your multiple reports. It's in the form of printouts or in the form of emails or whatever, which is displayed on your monitor. Now, what are the main features or you can say of computerized systems? Like online reporting you can give. Again, you can get multiple reporting without wastage of time. Some systems are inbuilt in that. So some reports, you just have to put the commands and you get all types of reports. In manual, you have to prepare each report. Here, you just give the command from so-and-so particular date and the report gets displayed over it. So these are the very easy features or very good features of a computerized system. Then there is a grouping of accounts from the beginning. Since beginning, the grouping of accounts have been made. So these are all the features. Now, what are the advantages of a computerized system? Very, very good number of advantages are there. The first one is the speed. Definitely, when you write manually something and when you write in computerized, the speed is too much. Second one is the accuracy. Definitely, the details which you are going to get, the reports which you are going to get, it will be accurate. There will be very less chances of a mathematical or an arithmetical errors. Again, whatever the reports you are getting, that will be quite legible in a manual system. Sometimes some person's handwritings are not so clear. In computerized, that question doesn't arise. So whatever the results, whatever the reports you are getting, that is quite legible. You can read it easily. Then multiple kinds of MIS reports you are getting, and that's well also in time also. So aapka time bhi bahut bach jata hai usme. There is a reliable, all the up-to-date information you get on a computer. Motivation to employees, employee ka interest bana rehta hai. They are also like, oh, I'm maintaining computerized system. Hum log ko ek ek ko har ek ko PC diya gaya, har ek ko desktop hai. So they also will enjoy that environment. Now again, there are certain advantages. So uske samne disadvantages bhi hai. Cost of installation bahut jata hai. आपका इलेक्ट्रिसिटी पावर बहुत जाता है. कभी कभार मोटिवेशन ट्रेनिंग देना पड़ता है. हर एक एम्प्लॉयज़ को बार बार ट्रेनिंग देना पड़ता है. सम एम्प्लॉयज़ आर नॉट यूज विद इट, नॉट सो यूजर फ्रेंडली इफ दे आर एल्डर्स और सीनियर एम्प्लॉयज़ आर देयर. सो डेफिनेटली इट बिकम्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू कन्विंस देम. देन समटाइम्स देयर इज अ डिस्ट्रप्शन, देयर इज अ सिस्टम फेल्यूर, देयर इज अ पावर फेल्यूर. यू मे लूज सम ऑफ द डेटा ऑल्सो, एंड देयर इज ऑलवेज अ सिक्योरिटी ब्रीचेस ऑल्सो. Now we have a different types of software packages. Now there are three types. The first one is ready to use accounting software package, which are available in the market. Just cost of installation, cost of upgradation, one-to-one installation, one-to-one interaction, everything is very low. That is quite easy. Again, but as compared to that, the secrecy level is also very low. The second one is that is customized accounting सॉफ्टवेयर पैकेज जिसका इंस्टॉलेशन कॉस्ट, मेंटेनेंस कॉस्ट, ट्रेनिंग कॉस्ट थोड़ा रेडीमेड से थोड़ा ऊपर जाता है. इट इज लिटिल बिट हायर. एंड द थर्ड वन इज टेलर्ड मेड अकाउंटिंग सॉफ्टवेयर विच इज यूजफुल फॉर द लार्जर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. जिनका टर्न ओवर ज्यादा है, जिनका नेटवर्थ ज्यादा है, डेफिनेटली उसका ट्रेनिंग कॉस्ट भी ज्यादा है, मेंटेनेंस कॉस्ट भी ज्यादा है, इंस्टॉलेशन कॉस्ट भी इज वेरी हाई एज वेल एज, बट द सेक्रेसी लेवल इज वेरी मच हाई ऑल्सो एज कम्पेयर टू द प्रीवियस टू. Now, we get different types of accounting reports from the computer system. What are the different types of accounting reports? The first one is the summary reports. Here, it gives you summary of all the organizational activities in a summary, in a short form, you can say. The second one is demand reports. Whenever the management demands some reports, as and when it is being demanded, that report is being produced. The third one is the supplier's report, where you can, along with the name of the supplier, the amount outstanding, along with the period, whether it is outstanding from more than 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, that way. Next one is the exception reports, which are very specific kinds of reports, you can say, and according to specific exception, it is being prepared. And the last one is responsibility reports, you can say, it is prepared and submitted by the lower level management to the higher level management, so by the lower authority to the higher authority. So these are the main elements of a computerized accounting system environment. Thank you. And with this, we are finishing our module number 1. Thank you.